the winner of the 2024 Royal Rumble, the man who can thank the American education system for his inability to finish a story, the American nightmare.